Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Half-Life. Last we left off, we just started chapter, what, 3 or something? Maybe 4. Chapter 4, We've Got Hostiles. And now we are about to go up the big elevator that takes us to the surface. So let's do it. Okay, we can take a second here to reload. There we go. Okay, we have a little bit of downtime. Okay. Thank God I was at full charge for that. Let's open these things up. Let's see if there's any suit energy in here. Nothing. Okay. Great. Ooh, they're right there. Okay. Here, I think. Right? It's open? Okay. I think they come down here. Right? Oh yeah, they do. Out of that Osprey. Okay, hold on. Come on down. Okay. Like, are there any left? No. Oh, Jesus, there are. Alright, come on down. There they are. Alright, that guy's low. Jesus, that thing is loud. Okay. Are there more? There aren't. There's a down there. There we go, okay. Now we gotta be ready for this next guy, so. A shotgun out. I was not prepared, and we're out of energy on the thing. Okay, we did it. We're all good? Yeah? Okay. We gotta get on this ledge here, so. Alright, great. I can't really deal with that. I'm just gonna have to. Actually, can I, like, actually access this ladder over here? Because. Great if I could. Okay, nice. What do we do down here? Because this is kind of empty. Oh, I see. I have to wait for my flashlight to recharge. Probably good enough. Oh wait, there's a. How do I keep missing the vent? Like right after I. Oh. Oh, this is the room.
Well, from... so much for the government. Their idea of containment is to kill everyone associated with the project. Judging from your hazard suit, I'd say you were part of what went wrong. Isn't that right? Now look, if anyone can end this catastrophe, it's the science team in the Lambda complex at the opposite end of the base. With the transit system out, I couldn't tell you how to get there. But there's an old decommissioned rail system somewhere through here, beyond the silo complex.
If you can
make it through the rocket test labs, you might be able to worm your way through the old tunnels to track down whatever's left of the Lambda team. You can trust them. You can trust all of us. Good luck.
Oh, great. Okay, we have to do on the rail. That's gonna be fun. Actually, when's Blast Pit? Because that's another part of this that I... Oh, okay. What convenient timing. And look, they've been so kind as to block everything off. I wonder why. I don't know if he has the range to fight me. Okay, he does have the range to fight me. Anyone left over here? Oh, Jesus, wait. Am I on easy mode? I'm gonna have to check that. There we go. Grenades. Oh, we were short 5 grenades. That's explosives, more explosives. Probably more explosives. Turn this on. What did we just turn on? Down here. Do I want to get on this? It's over there. Probably nothing. Hello. Yeah, get out of here. I don't even want to see you. Is there? Okay, there's nothing down there. Oh, you're gonna try to mess me up, aren't you? No, I'm not dealing with that. I'm not here for that. Those guys are too slow to reach me. Oh, what? That? Yeah, that's a bull squid. Kind of hard for me to see because I have a massive window right behind my... Oh. Okay. Pretty sure you just fly off into the goo if you're... Oh. There we go. Okay. I gotta stop using the SMG. Not accurate enough. Okay. Alright, yeah. No. There we go. Best weapon in the game. Okay, thought I was gonna fall off the pipe there. Get in here. Which way is it? It's this way. Okay. There's another bull squid? Yeah, there is. Great. Okay. Mm-hmm. Aww. There we go. What? No. You're awful. Let me use a grenade for once. Jesus. Alright, pistol. Dead? Good. Yes, more suit energy and health.
90%.
Okay,
power level is 100%.
Oh boy. More bolsters. Is that even, like, goo? Because they're just standing on it. Like, what? I'm done here. Get me out of this place. Alright, here we go. We're at the blast pit. Is that? I can't tell. Oh boy! Go. Okay. There used to be someone over there. Reload and get out of here, I guess. Oh, is that another? I think he just blows that up, right? What are you gonna do? You want me to... Okay. Alright, and there's another bull squid, because of course there is. Yep. I am shooting at like 2 pixels on my screen right now. Thank God it's so big. Okay. Nah. Oh my God, did he fall? He did, he totally fell. Okay, time to get into the blast pit. Okay, valiant effort. Crab zombie.
Fire the rocket engine. Destroy the damn thing before it grows any larger. Stop!
Okay, you just died? Great. This is gonna be super annoying because I have to talk really loud over this thing. But you know what? This area will be done with pretty soon. Oh no.
No! 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 Get it off me! Get it off! Get it off!
Alright, now this section is pretty cool because it actually, like, it's interesting.
Be quiet. This thing hears us.
Yeah, this thing can hear you. If you make a noise, then it'll, like, target where you are, which I think is pretty cool. Oh no.
Hey! Hey, over here! Ah!
You could have just been quiet, man. You didn't need to do that. Okay. Oh, it landed down there, okay. Now I can jump down, which will make noise, or I can try to break this box, which will make noise. Okay, they don't seem to know anymore. Alright, you know what? We're gonna... Really? That's all it did? What the hell, man? It fell down the... Okay, great. Yep, go over there. I think my crowbar does make a noise, so I can just do this really quickly. Or, I don't know. Good? Yep, okay, great. Get another guy just standing there. Okay, health. Health. Ooh, my god, I almost... Oh, that could have ended very badly. I think it's mostly zombies in this section, so I don't really need to worry about that. Use the shotgun. Where is he? Where's the man? Oh, they go down here. Uh-huh. I'm not falling for it. Can't trick me. Who's making noise? Ooh, dude. Oh my god. They up here? Genuinely can't see. There's so much backlight from... What's this? Okay, I can't go in yet. Guess I need to go down here. There we go. Alright, let's see. Any zombies down here? No? Okay. Go this way. Alright, I guess this is it. You never knew what hit him. I got those grenades. And I guess this is the way back. Great, okay. Oh no, this is not the way back. This is the, this thing. Okay. Alright, I can do that. Alright, here we go. Now I gotta get out of here really quickly. And there we go, okay. And then I guess the other one is also connected to this sewer area. Alright, where's the invisible zombie? I cannot find him. Is this open yet? No, okay. How do I get there? I know, like, I've gotta go somewhere. We got this and that. Up there, maybe. Okay. I guess that's one finished. Gotta go to the other. Okay, well, we did it, I guess. That isn't really how I wanted that to go. I kinda got caught there. But, whatever. Oh no, it's I don't know. I just realized I completely forgot the last like three Barneys. Let me check, hold on. Okay, I just checked and I think the last two Barneys were number 13 and 14. One of them died. But that's okay. Because we remember what their number was. Oh, whoops. Hold on, I'm reloading. There we go. Okay, I'm pretty sure this is just water for right now. Yeah, it's just water right now. There we go. These are just here, I guess. coming back here. Okay, there we go. We're doing a little bit better than we were before. Call the elevator or whatever. Okay, not terribly confident in this elevator. Okay, let's go. Oh, there's a ladder over there. Nope, you know what? No. Because I know what happens. No, you're just gonna stay? Okay. Whatever. I made it down here. No? Is that because you're broken?
Wouldn't you like to get one of these blood samples under a microscope?
I mean...
A failure of this magnitude is extremely improbable.
I guess,
I hope no one expects me to start up the generator. Smithers went down there and never came back.
Okay, there's your scripted dialogue. Okay.
Warning.
Right.
Just look at that.
Yeah, just look at that. I didn't. No. Okay. Right, okay. Oh great, it's another... Oh. I see, okay. Oh my god, dude.
This is my hiding spot, and I'm too. The situation is drastically improved.
The situation will not drastically improve here. Buddy, buddy, buddy. The situation is not going to improve. We got a bull squid down here that's gonna ruin my day. It doesn't hit me from here, right? It does not. Good. Okay. Okay, great. Take damage. Yeah. Get me off the ladder. There we go. Just get me out of here. Get me back to where I can... Get me back to the blast pit so I can blow up the big guy. No? Really? I can't... I'm crouch jumping. Okay, there we go. Gotta climb back up on this. Here we go, here's a ledge. That's not a ledge. Okay, I don't know how I caught myself there. This is barely a ledge, bro. What is this? Up here? Yeah, that's great. How do I get down? Do I just jump, really? Seriously? Like, that's kind of a bad solution. That's bad game design, but whatever. Yeah, okay.
Detected.
I'll survive. Is that a barnacle? It is. Completely did not notice that there are barnacles here. Jesus Christ. No, come on, just this way. Yep, okay. Alright, and up onto here. Okay, there we go. Now we can get rid of this thing. Where's the... Here it is. Oh my god. Okay, we did it. We have... ammo. Hello, Barney number 13. Is that a barnacle? Did that just show up here while I was... It's a barnacle, isn't it? It is. Why is there just a barnacle there? Alright, let's do it. What? Okay, we need to go to the fuel room. Great. Okay, we're gonna do this one more time. Really? That's not helpful. That is not helpful. Okay, alright, okay, let's just finish this, and then I'm gonna end it here, because I am kinda tired. Is this running? It is. Okay. Well, what's wrong here, then? That? Okay, I figured it out. And, I think this is kind of a little bit dumb and bad. Just in my humble opinion, you know. The way you're supposed to do this is just a little bit steeply not good. Alright, let's do this. See, I did not think that this was the way you had to do this. I just thought if I got in that, I was gonna get stuck. But this is what you have to do. I mean... I guess it's okay. But I would still prefer if that was not the solution. Because it just seems a little bit nonsensical to me. But we're here, so... You know, we did it. Alright, where are they? Alright, great. Where's the other guy? Nope. Come on in here. Where's the... Oh, there you are. There we go. Okay. Let's just finish this. I'm done here. Okay, great. Yep, here it is again. Alright, I'm done. I'm done. hurry up and do this. Get out of here. Great. Oh my god. Okay. Is it over? Do we get to go? Where's the exit? This? No. Okay. Oh my god. That sucked. Oh my god. That was literally the worst. Where's the exit? I don't see where to go. Go on this? I don't think we do. We just go through. Actually, no, we go through the bottom, I remember. Okay. Alright. Yep, 8 health.
Fracture detected.
Probably should have just used the. I'm just falling down here? Okay. Okay. Okay, great. I'm leaving it here because I'm done. Like and subscribe if you liked the video. I will see you in the next one.